What's up, guys? This is fun. This is how we started off today. We got Chelsea for Monday. And tonight I want you to do a little movement prep. Spend some time. I want you to get 3 minutes in just a split. Open up your pelvic region a little bit and just, you gotta stretch out your groin. This is gonna make it easier for when you have to squat tomorrow during Chelsea. 3 minutes in this position, get as low into it as possible. As you can see here, I've got rings in front of me. I have something in front of you because for whatever reason, I just can't get up out of a split, especially under all that tension. I wanna make sure you don't like pull something as you're getting out. Okay, so you can see here, lift myself up a little bit. That was a lot more graceful than I thought it was gonna be. But post-workout, a lot of squatting. Chelsea, right, we said, I want you to hit the couch stretch. Get 2 minutes in this position, get up against the wall. Try to get your knee as close as you can. What I want you also to work on here is, if it's too easy for you, I want you to start sending your foot out a little bit farther in front. Keep your chest vertical and then shove your hips forward. Open up that front, open up those hip flexors and open up those hamstrings a little bit more, okay? Always, always, always try to work for that vertical chest. Guys, good luck and we'll see you tomorrow.